quit eating grass. Well, the plan is to extract this from the creek and wood to burn for the stove. I'm not really sure if I'll be able to pull it out or not. It's kind of a weird angle. Have to wait and see. Get back over on your side. Go lay down. Get back on your side. Come on. All right, we're not pulling this dump for this log out until you guys move over. Come on, move. This tree actually went sideways, got stuck sideways in the river by the spring flood last year. This thing's gotta be, 50 feet long.